All right. So here's a part of the Sacramento River that I've never floated. I've floated on a lot of it before, after Woodson Bridge, but this is before Woodson Bridge. And there's this weird little, I don't know what this is or what it was. Looked like it might have been some kind of a fish netting facility. I don't know. It's weird. Anyway, this is a beautiful stretch of the Sacramento River I've never seen before. This is right off my campsite. Pretty sweet.